He wanted to know what Barrios really had.
Yeah.
He wanted to taste his power.
He wanted to really see what he really had.
That weight. That 140.
Demond, so round one ends. Round two, round three, round four, round five. What goes through your mind?
In my mind? Oh, it's all part of the game plan. Because I watched, I sit there.
He watched it. He had a chance. We ain't holding up. He watched it. He watched it.
I literally took, make sure I watched the game plan with Coach Calvin because I use it for myself too. You know, like I take a lot of what Coach Calvin work on with every fighter, you know, to use it for myself because, like with me, I get impatient sometimes. I might see a punch and I'm gonna throw it in the second or third round when I could have threw it in the sixth, seventh, eighth, and it would have stopped him, you know?
Right.
So, man, that first, second, third, fourth, fifth round, I wasn't even worried about those rounds. I already knew, you know, Tank was gonna start going to the body, sixth, seventh, eighth. You know, and that's exactly
I kept saying
did.
It all week.
Hey, that 10-7 round, crazy.
One to the body.
10-7 round, that was a crazy
round. And then the
round.
Workout Kenny put him through this camp. Kenny came up.
You want to know what people going to say? They going to talk about how it started out, but I love that because they don't know the game plan.
Listen to this. Kenny had an exercise that he had in his head about 2 years or 3 years.
I was just waiting for the perfect time.
He had it in his head. He kept saying, Calvin, I'm going to do this. He said, he'll do little exercises, right? He said, yo, we're going to punish him with this one. And that's what we try to do. We try to punish him.
See you on a Tuesday.
Hey,
I'm DeMond,
man.
Look, man.
Pleasure.
DeMond, always a pleasure. Reporting.
There we go.
We try to see.
Let's do it.
We try to see, are they going to quit, man? So Kenny really put Tank through some shit this camp war. He put him through some shit this camp war. You know?
But Calvin, look, right now the adrenaline is winding down. You're getting back into reality. This was a legendary game. This was a legendary night.
I ain't hit me yet. It's
really was.
It ain't hit me yet.
The fans on their feet, so.
Listen, yeah, he's viral. The clips are being shared everywhere. Everyone's talking about it.
Yo, one shot he hit him in the stomach.
Man.
One shot he hit him in the stomach. And he, you know, Barrios like, boom. And Tank was going to hit him again, but the referee got in the way. But Barrios' back was turned towards the referee. And the referee was like, and then he looked at him. The referee said, oh, no, okay, stop.
Yeah.
You know?
The referee did a good job, I thought.
Oh, he did a great job.
There was no drama, there was no real dirty tactics.
It was fair. And then when you look at the fight, you couldn't call it a bad stoppage.
No.
Because you don't know what the referee's seeing
face
to face or what he heard or what was going on. Because he looked at it. First, when you look at the ref, he looked at him, was ready to let it go. Tank was going to the corner. You know what I'm saying? Then he looked again and he waved it off.